Hello world, it's Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha Newbro experience. And so, we are still in Amar space. We have collected all of the login rewards for Foundation Day, but they've still got a parade going on, so we're going to go and hit that up first. So... a little bit different. Oh, because I searched for the corporation. That reminds me. Let's see. Do we have... Right, because we sent a... We sent a request to join my other character's corporation, so where does that go? Almost expect it to be in interactions. Oh, maybe. Let's see. Social corporation. My applications. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Shell. Accept. Huh. I don't remember applying to that. Okay. So we completed the join a corporation. Very cool. What did that get us? Oh, interesting. So if I remember correctly, these needle jack, let's see, this will transport up to 5 ships to a random place in Nullsec, I think, if I remember correctly. I don't think I've ever actually used one of these. Anyway, let's go ahead and redeem those to our home station, and we'll figure out what to do with it later. And... Yeah, we'll go ahead and use that today, because why not? Here.
warp drive active.
Let's see. Shield management. Good deal. And we're currently training tactical shield manipulation.
Warp drive active.
So as I said previously, joining a player corporation can have a wide variety of different benefits. The only benefit to joining mine is 0% tax rate, but that's hardly unique. A lot of corporations do that.
Warp drive active.
Some of them will have other things you can do to support the corporation, like donations, making ships or other items for them, participating in mining fleets, that kind of stuff, or other fleet actions, I guess, depending on the purpose of the corporation. A lot of them will also own stations.
Warp drive active.
Where you can get a variety of services. If you really want to get serious about industry, more serious than I am, a good player owned station with the necessary rigs to make that all that really efficient is the way to go. I haven't gotten around to doing that, because that normally means moving to NullSec, and I am lazy.
Warp drive active.
Alright, so that's our skill points.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Thank you.
our salvager, our mission configuration, grab the next mission. Yes, okay. So, this one, we need to be in this shuttle. Many of you have experienced this, but I think it's hard to think of things to say because I've got a song stuck in my head. I can't even sing it to you because I don't know the words, because they're in Japanese. So, in case any of you were wondering, it's the band is Unlucky Morpheus. The song is Cadaver Revedak. And had it stuck in my head all week. Active. Just can't seem to get it out of my head. I'm not mad about it. It's a great song. But you know, just one of those things. It's not even like I just heard it for the first time either. It was, you know, been aware of it for, I don't know, months.
Warp drive active.
Just suddenly got obsessed with it. Usually it's a new song you hear, you know, that you get obsessed with. Can't listen to it enough. But, not this time. This one took some time to get in my head. Now it's lodged in there good.
Warp drive active.
Alright, so in this one, gotta stay hydrated. Alright, so in this one, we're just grabbing the thing out of the holding cells. Hostages. And then getting to this acceleration gate as quick as possible. Looks like we got some asteroids. Nothing special though. It's a good thing shuttles are fast. I wonder if they nerfed this guy. I feel like I've always taken more damage previously. This time he's having trouble targeting me.
Warp drive active.
I don't know. Weird. All right.
Warp drive active. warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay, let's go ahead and finish up this mission chain. Freighter in the way of everybody. A couple of them. Obelisk and Fenrir. Cool.
Warp drive.
Still working
active.
Up to freighter on my hauling character. My main combat character I got up. I managed to train the first level of Marauders. Kind of excited about that. Gonna build myself a Vargr once I have the money and or materials. So it's good to have goals to work towards.
Warp drive active.
So in this case, we have the option to fight the guy or take the bribe. Go ahead and take the stuff. Hopefully it's something decent. In the past, I've fought the guy. He's beatable. Yeah. All right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So that's that. So we got 100 Stargate jobs, 5 security agent missions. Let's see. Let's see about selling some stuff. So if we repackage this, that'll be worth something. Always amazes me how much shuttles go for. Can we do it? I think we can. Yep. All right. That's actually within 10%. Might as well just sell it. And that is also thank you. Man, that's close. Oh, I guess it's not that close. 20. Difference is close to 300, so we're looking at 40%. Yeah. All right, so I think we'll keep the drone. And when we get another market, cool. We've earned a million. Coming up on half an hour, so I think we will call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.